Welcome, everyone, to this edition of the Ship Intelligence Report. This is your humble recovering CIA officer coming to you from the Ascent Studios, located somewhere deep in the southeastern United States. We're in the middle of a huge storm here with 50, 60 mile an hour winds. So if you hear something pounding against the studio, that's what that is. I'm privileged to introduce my guest today, Patrick Wood. He's the author of three books, Technocracy, The Hard Road to the World Order, Technocracy Rising, and Trilaterals Over Washington. Now, these books, at least in my humble opinion, these are must reads. If you want to understand how technology is playing into globalism and the international economic world order, they kind of changed that term to try to divert people. But if you want to know about that and the role technology plays, you need to read these books, because what's unfolding right before our eyes right now regarding technology and globalism is a little scary. I'll be talking to Patrick, and let me give you a little bit of background on him, which is pretty impressive. Patrick is a leading and critical expert on sustainable development, which I like personally, the green economy, Agenda 21. Many of you know about Agenda 21. Patrick's an expert on that. 2030 Agenda and Historic Technocracy. He's the author of Technocracy Rising, which I mentioned, the Trojan Horse of Global Transformation, and the other two books that I talked about. He remains a leading expert on the elitist trilateral commission. Some of you have heard me talk about that. And if you follow my Twitter account, you know that I post Patrick's articles quite regularly, because they're vetted, they're good, they're well-written, and they're cutting edge. We'll talk about that. I'll give those links to everybody later. Patrick is an economist by education, a financial analyst, and writer by profession. At the American Constitutionalist, an American Constitutionalist by choice, like most of the rest of us. He maintains a biblical worldview, which I do also, and has a deep historical insight into the modern attacks on sovereignty, property rights, and personal freedom. Such attacks are epitomized by the implementation of UN policies such as, we mentioned, Agenda 21, sustainable development, smart growth, and in education, the widespread adoption of Common Core state standards. Some of you just came out of your chair on that one. So that's important stuff. Of course, Patrick's a frequent speaker and a guest on radio shows around the nation. His research builds on the Trilateral Commission hegemony, focusing on technocracy, transhumanism. You've heard me talk about transhumanism and scientism. This is all critically important stuff right now. It's one of the reasons I want to have Patrick on. Plus, I'm one of his followers on his website. Let me introduce Patrick Wood to the show. Patrick, welcome to the program.
This is exciting. I'm really glad to be here.